and their offense, Scotty, who just dwelt at the start. So hopelessly at the back is Scotty, who. Charging out to the front is biblical character. On top of him, Kamikaze's very wide on the scene with Yano's way third. Saving every inch of real estate is Air Patrol. And Air Patrol took advantage indeed. Scooting up the inside, and he takes the lead by a half. Yano's way back into second, biblical character third. Wide in fourth is the maiden winning Kamikaze. On hold fifth is McThanks. Right behind him is stable mate is McOro. Another span of four. Back to catch 10, who's trying to rev up. And then at the back of affairs is Trust in Prayer. Up the back stretch they go with a half mile to travel. Air Patrol has company. Yano's Way surges up to take a share of the lead. Close there in third and making some headway. Biblical character Kamikaze is the wide part of that lead quartet. Trying to move up, McThanks, McGoro alongside him. Then three back to catch 10. And trailing by about eight long lengths is Trust in Prayer. 5/16 of a mile to travel. Surging up to the lead, Kamikaze running his heart out. Trying to win yet again here at Sumlin Park. A wide running McGoro, though, is unleashing a surging rally on the outside. As they straighten away, though, Yano's Way did save some real estate and has the lead. But here's McGoro on the stand side, absolutely full of run. McGoro for Judge Lanier Racing running a huge one. Yano's Way fighting back in third, McThanks. It's coming down to the final 50 yards. Yano's Way would not be denied and just fended off